Alright, welcome back, and I did it! Typically the second time I tried after I turned the recording off. Go figure. Basically what happened is he used his Mystic Art once in the entire fight, and he didn't transform after that, which makes a huge amount of difference. I didn't use my Chromatis either, I was trying to save my Chromatis to use to like counteract his Chromatis. But he never transformed, I don't understand why, and I got two Mystic Arts off and killed him, so there you go. I guess the Mystic Art combo does like 70,000, so that's like more than half his health with just two combos, so there you go. But there we go, we did it. So let's see what goes down now. Enemy Mystic Arts. Certain enemies are able to use Mystic Arts themselves while these foes are in overlimit state. They can activate their Mystic Art after connecting with an Arcane Art in order to avoid the potential massive damage of your foe's Mystic Art. Be careful not to let your foe connect with their Arcane Arts. When you see an exclamation mark appear, it means that an Arcane Art is imminent. I don't think anyone can react that quickly, but there you go. Right, we did it. Let's move on. Let's see what's gonna go happen now. Now that we won. Oh, I can't believe I did one freaking life bottle. I ought to buy them sometime.
My body.
Daddy.
Damn. I'm already out of time. Listen, Luker. There is a limit to how much you can use your power.
A limit.
Wait, does that mean...
you've become a divergence catalyst?
All power comes with a price to pay. That's just the way it is. You see?
So that's why you chose to be reborn.
Luger!
What are you going to choose?
I'll kill Victor. I can't kill my own self.
Please. Take care of Vel. Open the path to Kanan. Complete Origins Trial.
Wait, how did he fall off the blade?
Daddy,
how does that even happen?
Daddy, get up!
Well, that's that. I didn't know how we're gonna repair and reconcile with El, but that's that.
Hey.
Where's El?
She's becoming a catalyst.
But why would something like that even happen? Unless the power really is within El.
We're not going to figure this out here. Let's find a room in Drellin.
Alright, to the inn! Let's sleep our troubles away and see what goes down. Ugh. Surprisingly, El's not angry, but I guess that's because she's semi-conscious. Oh, and it's raining because, you know, what a misery. Now, before I do anything else, I'm gonna frickin' buy some...
Oh, this must be maybe so I can't. Hard for Luger.
And there's nothing we can do. Even the Lord of Spirits is powerless to help.
Even. That was a little skit there, but I missed it. Oh well. Lucas cooking his tomato soup. Heinz tomato soup, straight from a tin.
Elle's not doing so good.
Is the catalyst sickening her?
No, she's been traumatized. I mean, she just saw her father. Oh, sorry. I know it's not like you had a choice in the matter.
Is it Spurious?
You know it. There's a text.
Luger, we've confirmed the retrieval of the final waymarker. Please proceed to Rize Harbor in Marksburg immediately.
What's the plan?
We'll depart tomorrow. Tonight, we should rest.
A wise course of action.
Tomato soup. Soup.
You must be starving, right? Luger made us some tasty soup.
She doesn't like tomatoes. Maybe it's carrot soup.
No. I don't want it! I only want my daddy's soup and this isn't it!
Well, it is.
It's never gonna be right, just like you're never gonna be my daddy! I want my daddy! Why'd you have to do that to him?
Oh, this is gonna burn you. Wait, what?
Are you okay?
Are you?
Why didn't you just scold her face? She deserves
heal
it.
In no time.
Don't pick it up!
Ooh. Wait, you're gonna make more?
I want to, for real.
But...
Do whatever you need to do.
I'll help, if that's all right. Your arm is still injured.
I don't know. Like, Elle's just kind of annoying. I feel like the way they play the child... It might be better if they had an actual child's voice. I think that's the problem. This makes her sound extra bratty all the time. So she kind of just gets on my nerves.
Sorry.
But I don't really feel any sympathy for her. Why are you apologizing? I destroyed an entire world filled with Spirites.
Just happy knowing that a future like that might even be in the cards. It helps me believe I can do it. I can perfect Spyrite technology. I was trying to cheer you up, but here you are making me feel better. You know, I think she'll understand someday.
Oh, you dropped the spoon, dude. That's a ton of soup for one person.
It's good. Luger, I ran away because I realized something. When somebody leaves you, when they disappear. You never get to taste their cooking again.
Wow. Please. That's not the worst thing ever. That's right.
No more of Daddy's cooking. And no more of Mila's.
Which means you only have Luger's, so don't run away. Bitch, please. Don't cry into it. It's already got too much salt in it, dude. No! So much salt. No one cries like that. I just don't think that's... it's just annoying. It's too fake. Maybe the voice actor's just not good enough. I don't know.
Elle, are you okay?
Oh, she's not okay.
Luger, hey, do you have a moment? Sorry to pester you again, but...
Money. You think I give a damn about money after I just killed myself? Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm not that angry, come on.
I'm sorry. I know you do. Just doing my job.
Sad as it is, even at times like this, the world still marches on.
And considering our place in that world, we shouldn't expose Elle to any more danger. Rowan, can you find a safe place for Elle to stay while we see this through?
I'll see what I can come up with.
Are you leaving me behind because I'm a fake?
Because we're worried about you.
All right, then. We'll take her with us.
So maybe Elle was listening. Hooray for Elle. See, it's times like that where I'm like, oh, she's an okay character. But it's the time when she's bratty and annoying that she's... I don't know. She's not my favorite character. I think that's the problem. Right, do I have to pay my debt? Yeah, I do. See, so the extra payment I made didn't count for anything. But I only need 50,000.
The items is running dry fast. Who's up for a supply run?
What?
What a peaceful little town. When you're in a place like this, it feels as though the whole world...
I just realized. Untouched by... I missed loads of character quests last time, didn't I? Whoopsie daisy. I hope I can still do them, because that's like... I didn't mean to do that. Oopsies. Anyway, before I do anything, Luger and Elle.
Elle, dear. Are you feeling okay?
Anymore.
Oh, God's sake.
Luger, how's the burn on your left hand?
It's Elle we should be worrying about.
I understand exactly how everything I'd done had been rendered me.
Alright, yeah, blah, 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 I don't care. So. Oh my God, I don't care.
Man.
Skip. Yes. Alright. Say something! The truth is, when I'm wearing my chromatas, I'm naked too. It's not as exciting if nothing is hidden.
Oh, of course.
Truer words were never spoken.
Thank you. I fear we were losing sight of what was truly important.
Indeed. Every man's heart yearns for the secrets that have been hidden from him. Let us seek them. Together!
Those two have formed a disturbing kinship.
I kind of want to understand what they're talking about, but I kind of don't.
At least we understand one thing.
Yep, where Luger's inclinations lie.
How rude. Right. Let us... Well, where the heck's the item shop? I actually don't know. I guess we can't buy an item from here. Alright, let us travel and do some side quest things. Hopefully we can do the ones that I accidentally forgot to do last chapter. I'm not sure if they're missable or not. If they are, then I missed them. If they aren't, then we can still do them. That's really the short end of the stick of it. I think these probably are the same ones. It's okay.
We might want to look into stocking up soon.
Yeah, we really do need to stock up. You could have that's not...
Job is for a really
oh, it's there. There's the item shop. Alright, hello you. Give me stuff. Lots of stuff, because I'm freaking out of everything. Right, life bottles. Give me a ton of them. I'll take 12 just in case I find some. Oh, you only sell apple and orange gels. Interesting. Right. I'm looking for a quest. I imagine this is a quest for Mila since it's in one of the houses, but it could be wrong. That's true, my cat, has it come back yet? Kitty Dispatch. It did come back. And you found the you found the cat. Alright, let's see if we can find another one. Here's Charlatan, please. Have a kitty toy. You can't eat a kitty toy, but oh well.
This is nice. This is the sort of place that puts one's mind at ease.
Is that just because Mila lives here? Oh, it is a Mila one. Yes, I got it right for once. Continuum begins Mila's story. It'll be continue, but okay. Mila Chapter 3, the Mila we know.
Lady Mila, you've deigned to return to us at last.
It's been a while. Has everything been going smoothly in my absence?
Yes. Thanks to the myriad blessings of Lady Mila, our lives remain free of want or worry.
Very well. That's good to...
Hey, can you cook?
Cook? I've never tried. Did you want to taste my cooking?
Not really. I just remembered what a good cook Mila was.
Oh.
You know what? I'm never calling you by her name. I only know one Mila.
Very well, if that pleases you.
This doesn't tick you off? I mean it. I'll never call you by her name.
That's fine. And if you decide to change your mind one day, that's okay too.
Why would I change my mind?
That's for you to decide.
You sure are cold.
Cold? I'm sorry, I wasn't trying to come off that way.
Saying you're sorry doesn't fix squat.
I suppose you're right. But maybe you'd be interested in being friends?
Friends? Where'd that come from all of a sudden?
I just like to know you better, Al. Not just for my sake, but for the other Mila, too.
I hate you!
Aren't you going after her? It's okay to be angry at her, you know.
I doubt chasing her right now will accomplish anything.
So you really do want to be friends with her?
I know it can't be easy for her to overcome the loss of someone so close, but I do want her to get on with her life. All humans have that capability.
Still, I think that probably wasn't the best time to ask her to be friends. Next time, how about trying to gently support her feelings?
Supporting her physically is easy enough, but feelings can be so difficult.
You can't rush this sort of thing. I'll help you if any way I can.
Thank you. I appreciate the gesture. Unfortunately, I don't have a lot of time left.
How come?
As I said before, maintaining my physical form here is consuming precious mana. I must resolve this situation as quickly as possible and return to the spirit realm.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to sound cold. I guess I'm pretty lousy at supporting your feelings, too.
That's not true. I know that you're always by my side. And you always will be.
Jude.
We'll leave. Give those two a room. Give them a room. Is that the end? Okay, that was easy. I guess they had a little fun time and then we went back to it, you know. Right, okay, what's next? That was the easiest little character mission ever. So we got two more at the very least. I still haven't done the Colosseum. I kind of want to do that, I suppose, but we'll see. Alright, where's our character quest in here? On the bridge. So that makes it Elise, even? I think Elise is the one standing on the bridge. It could be Rowan. But I'm going to go with Elise. And it is going to be Rowan. Well, I was half right, right? Alright, continue Rowan's story. I guess it's about Marcia, is it? Rowan Chapter 3, the Fellowship and the Oath.
Ah, it's good to see you. Look out!
Huh? Rowan, are you okay?
out of here! Run back to your precious Olympias, traitor!
Wait, what?
Are you hurt?
Me? What about you?
Yeah, don't worry about us. You're the one who got hit.
Why would they do this?
Do they want to die?
It's all right. I'm fine.
So you're one of them too! Another stinking Olympias lover!
Protect Rowan, protect Elise, I guess.
Thank you.
Stop being so mean!
Typical. He cowers behind bodyguards.
What? I protected myself. What are you on about?
That was terrible. Does this kind of thing happen to you a lot?
Oh no, only on occasion. Shandu is a city of tradition. Many extremists who oppose peace call it their home.
Yeah, they were all like, down with Olympias!
Peace will not only benefit Olympias and its citizens, but also the people of Rize Maxia. If only more people took the time to look at the big picture and realize that.
They will.
At this point, the best thing I can do to convince everyone is to show actual results.
DODA here. I'm sorry, is everything okay? Anyway, I'm sorry if this is a bad time for you, but we have detected a new fractured dimension.
Of course.
The rift appears to be in Fenmont. We've sent you the coordinates. Please take appropriate action.
Would you mind if I accompany you? I feel it would be prudent for me to leave here for a time.
Oh, it's a message from Dracel.
Is there something wrong, Elise?
It's nothing. I'll come too.
What's going on, Dracel? Not that we can actually find out. Who are we taking with us? Jude as well. Alright, I can live with that. Let's head to the fractured dimension. I don't think we have time to actually do this, but that's fine. We'll do as much as we can. Fenmont it is. Right, where are we headed? I actually don't know. I'm in the frightened dimension now.
Let's see what the people of Fenmont have to say.
Alrighty. Yo, people. Carrie was a kind woman. She would even talk to the ordinary guy like me. I can't believe she's gone. Who are you talking about? Who's Carrie? Carrie? Karine, I don't know. Isn't it a giant building? That's all the palace, the biggest building in Rize Maxia. However, it's King Nautical who lives within, who we're really proud of. Wait, is he alive? What? Nautical and Carrie were the most friendly siblings. It was hard watching him lose her. He was completely devastated. Yeah, that happened. It was Lord Rowan who was able to help get the king back on his feet. The king shared his sorrows with Rowan, who had just lost his wife, and they both decided to move forward. Their relationship surpasses that of king and liege. They are brothers and life friends. Okay.
The Noctogal of this world seems to be a wise and just ruler.
Then he might be the Divergence Catalyst. Let's go to Orta Palace and see.
I guess we're going to Orta Palace then. Look at that, I went the right way. I'm going to save, because I don't think I've saved in like years. Yeah, I haven't saved in quite a while, actually. I haven't saved since I started playing this morning. Holy moly. Which you and I'll see because the time will change suddenly. There you go, it's now 12 o'clock, so yes. Yeah.
Something wrong. I'm about to speak to a friend I'd lost, and yet I feel strangely calm.
Alright, Nautical, how's it going?
This must be part of growing old.
Nautical! Is he dead? Is he alive? I can't even. Hello? How's it going, old man?
Audience hours have concluded. Ilbert.
Surely I can drop by for a friendly visit without requesting an audience.
If I ever got to the point of turning you away, that would be a bad sign. That's quite the entourage. I presume this is something important.
No, just killing time on a sleepless night.
Well, I was fully prepared for a dreadfully dull evening. Shall we drink until dawn, like old times?
That ornament in your hair. How striking.
Oh, I never showed this to you, did I? It was a gift from my sister on the 15th anniversary of my coronation. A pity that it's now a memento.
Princess Carrie.
When wearing this, I can't help but be constantly reminded of the weight of my duty to our people. Even now, I can practically sense her wagging her finger at me.
I see. So, in this world, a simple ornament like that has kept you from straying from your path.
Hmm?
Things could have easily gone in this direction. To think that you and I might have lived out our lives as friends.
Rowan.
Wait. You're not Ilbert, are you?
Princess Carrie's ornament. Might I borrow it from you?
I don't know what your game is, imposter, but you're welcome to try and take it.
We've fought enough for one lifetime, but if I must...
Give me everything you've got. I want to see just who I'm dealing with.
This is fight number two against King Nautical. Nautilus. It's a Nautilus video. How much health? He hasn't got very much health, actually. He's pretty weak.
Imposter,
incredible. What's he weak to? Weak against water! That's perfect, because that's the weapon that... Yes, I'm using a water element, so I can kick his ass. He seems a bit kind of crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Alright, if we can break his guard, then I can transform and just wreck him. Oh, Luger, please. This guy is so weak! Why are you so weak? Oh, it's because I was meant to do it last time, not this time. Oh, I didn't actually finish my little thing. King Nautical, you suck! Oh my god. This boss is considerably easier than the last one. The last one I fought. Foolish trickery, eh? There we go, you're dead.
Rowan, why are you smiling?
Just reminiscing on the past. A little nostalgia for an old friend of mine.
He seems very happy about taking out his old friend. There we go, level ups all around.
You're not Ilbert, and yet you possess the conductor's skills. Who exactly are you?
Just an old man who was to serve you loyally for the good of the country.
Loyalty to me? Tell me something. What do you think of Roshagal today?
I believe it is a thriving nation. A good one. The king leads his people, and the people support their king.
Suppose that I try to destroy it all. What would you do about it?
I would do everything in my power to kill you myself, or die trying.
Some time ago, I asked the Ilbert I know the same question. And he gave me the same answer.
Are you certain?
I did tell you to take it from me by force. At the end of the day, I'm not sure who you are and where you came from. But you are Rowan Ilbert, through and through.
Thank you. Despite the unpleasant circumstances, I am grateful for the chance to speak with you again.
We certainly livened up a dull evening.
Luger, if you would please.
Are you sure?
Yes. This world is destined for destruction. And besides, it is a world I've already lost.
Aw, Rowan.
But don't you want to hold on?
Indeed. Very much so.
What?
Before I bid farewell, Nautical, Please allow me to renew my vow to you. I will never retreat from my duty again. I will give everything to accomplish what must be done.
That was quite moving, really, wasn't it? Didn't expect such a thing. Right, we will watch what happens now and then see where we are.
And we're back.
Rowan, are you okay?
Oh, pardon me. Yes. Yes. Ah, in regards to that.
Can you spare a minute?
Just follow us!
Tipo! Shush! Please, let's head to the inn. Don't tell Rowan.
Alright, well, I guess we can do that quickly. This is a long chapter, but hopefully it won't be too long.
There,
oh, it's Drisel!
Drisel here sent me a text. She said she's got something important to show us.
Just us! No Rowans allowed!
I apologize for the secrecy. Just read this. It'll be quicker.
Uh-ohs.
Dear Elise, if you're reading this, then I have already shuffled off this mortal coil.
What is
she dug up the time capsule.
It seems to be his will and final wishes. A maid found it hidden in one of the spare rooms. There's one for each of you.
What, one for Luger as well? Let's ask Rowan what this is. Is he expecting to die during his missions for peace?
He can't be. He did vow to give everything to accomplish what must be done.
Including his life? No way!
Please, look after him for me.
Of course.
I'm counting on you.
Drisel, you look so pale.
Sorry. I'm fine. Everything will be fine. I'm not letting someone close to me die again.
And that is the end of Chapter 3 of Rowan's story. Right, we will call it a day there. Thank you very much for joining me. Until next time, good night.